whoever is taking HR as a specialization here now will have to probably understand it's not only HR that you will have to be knowing. You should know strategic management as a deep insight topic. You should know marketing as a deep insight topic, because all the employee experience, all the employee programs or anything related to employee engagement that you're doing, you will have to do content writing, you will have to do marketing, you will have to get people to participate in it, you will have to analyze and do the survey of it. You will have to be also very good in your financial concepts. Please be mindful of the fact that unless and until you really have paid attention to your courses in marketing, to customer relationship management, to business strategy or to business acumen, to, you know, anything to do with finance or all operations as a specialization, it is going to be very tough for you to juggle in HR as a specialization into the role. So SHRM is the Society of Human Resource and Management Development that we have. HR as a specialization also, you will have to be equally good in understanding business, customer experience, marketing strategies, branding. All of that is also key critical aspect of you knowing HR or you actually going and implementing HR as a role. Thank you.